Yeah. always go good for 5 seconds. Because remember, we tried to reach both sides.
Yeah. Yes. The ordinance, the chicken pants, and it made it. Yeah.
So are you like that? I did.
Thank you.
initial inspiration from a scene, and it's kind of circuitous, but from a scene from an opera that I've been working on for about 5 years now, and a scene that I've never really figured out what the music for it sounds like. And so this was one possible way that it could sound. And the drama and the music is drawn from the conflict that happens in that scene, which is between one character who's kind of making romantic, non-sexual overtures to another character, based on sort of the false premise of his understanding of this other character. And the problem really doesn't come from the way that he's doing this, but from the fact that he has a completely wrong understanding of who the other character is as a person. And the other character completely understands that and realizes that he's kind of fallen in love with an idea, with not with something that's actually real. And so I kind of, going off of that idea, decided to explore that kind of conflict. The conflict where one side is making a suggestion, a benevolent suggestion, kind of is what it transformed into for this piece. But a suggestion that's nonetheless rejected, and then sort of the conflict that can result from that, where one person feels as though they're doing or suggesting what's in the other person's best interests, and sort of gets offended whenever their advice isn't taken. I think that's something that happens all the time, especially in this day and age, just that kind of misunderstanding. And so finding a place where the horn and the euphonium specifically can understand each other became a sort of a driving force from a dramatic perspective for this piece. So hope you enjoy it. Thanks for coming out. Awesome. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
so I mean, we can make a face on camera.
Yeah, probably.
What did your mom say?
When Matt was
I
it was raining outside, I could have gone snow.
I can imagine it, you're like still going down the street, you're running after it. Fine, slowly walking after it. Just like, keep out of the park.
Just
yeah. It's a weird bridge.
Yeah, it is.
Thank you.